time. Exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside using our Lee Circle camera. That's right. You can see we've got basically clear skies, a little haze in the air, just some low-level moisture. We'll see a couple of these clouds building throughout the afternoon, but they're not going to be able to grow that tall. Got high pressure in place. Have a look at the satellite and radar imagery. Any clouds that are developing probably going to be on the at the lower levels, low to mid levels. For the most part, we are relatively dry. Some drier air has moved in and continues to move in, so that's going to make your Wednesday on the nice side. Again, a low humidity, so we're going to go with some pleasant conditions for the month of August. That's right, dry through Friday, meaning no rain, and there's a little disturbance near the Gulf of Mexico. So let's take a look at it. Minor disturbance, you know, earlier this morning, situated right here. Earlier this morning on your Wednesday morning, this had a 10% chance, says the National Hurricane Center. That has since been reduced down to a whopping 0%. That's right, so a low chance of tropical development. I'm not worried about this at all. First of all, none of the models turn this into any sort of system. There's some dry air, so not worried about that. And as we look further in the tropics, we're keeping an eye on this. National Hurricane Center seems to think that this could become something over the next, say, 3 to 5 days, as well as a wave coming off the coast of Africa. So those are the busy spots in the tropics, but for the most part, we are quiet, even though we are in the middle part. We are in the most busiest time of the season, hurricane season, that is. Now, your satellite and radar imagery across the nation, notice this big void right here. High pressure in place, both in the upper levels and then also down at the lower levels. You combine those together and that slight dry flow we've been having, and it makes for some pretty nice conditions. So what we had on your Tuesday is pretty much what we're going to get on your Wednesday. High temperatures, they're going to be in the upper 80s to lower 90s. Those lower 90s probably places like Hammond, maybe Covington. Mostly sunny. Humidity, though, that's what's going to make it nice. Even though it's warm, humidity will be on the low end. And then overnight tonight on the North Shore, it's going to be clear, not too muggy, and still a bit on the cool side. Mid-60s, once again, to upper 60s. That'll be your overnight low temperature range. North of Lake Pontchartrain, south of the lake, mostly clear. Again, mugginess will be somewhat lower for one more night. Temperatures then will be in the lower to mid-70s. Take a look at your 7-day exact cast, and we'll keep the rain out of the forecast as long as that area of high pressure stays in place. Now, we'll start to erode as we get to Saturday, Sunday, and even into Monday, which is Labor Day. But your rain chances over the holiday weekend, only 20 to 30%. Certainly not going to be a washout. So the next stretch, the next, say, 5 to 6 days, looking pretty good as we get a little bit closer to that holiday weekend. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.